Yo, what is going on, y'all? This is your boy JJ Bulldog back with another video just for you guys, and I have some brief breaking news for y'all. Earlier today, 2 hours ago, I saw on Google News, BleacherReport.com, and I literally said, "Did my eyes deceive me? Please tell me this is not real. Please tell me this can't be happening right now," because on BleacherReport.com, it literally said that former WWE superstar, former WWE champion, aka the best in the world, CM Punk, my guy CM Punk. It literally sent out rumors saying that CM Punk, former star, was literally talked in contracts for a huge return to professional wrestling. And it's actually an AEW link. I know what y'all thinking. Y'all gotta be like, "Okay, say what? Are y'all serious? Is he serious? Like that? Like y'all? I'm disbelieved as well as y'all. I couldn't believe my eyes. Like, I couldn't believe it myself. I don't know if it's actually true or fake or I don't know." The last time we saw him, it was like for the past 2 years when he was working with Fox Sports until it got canceled. But now, here in 2021, to see that special huge breaking news report by BleacherReport.com and on the rest on social media, just saying that for CM Punk to actually come back and in-ring return as an in-ring performer, I don't know what to say. Is it going to be part AEW? I know it's not going to be WWE, but AEW, Ring of Honor, Impact Wrestling, I'll tell you guys, this is going to be freaking huge. It is actually true. I'm not going to lie. Because see, we needed CM Punk to return for such a very long time. Because see, to be honest, it's just not the same without him. Even though that lots of things have changed, a lot of things are going on, but I have never forgotten CM Punk. Never, ever. After 7 long years, I've never, ever forgotten the real true best in the world. And I know what y'all are thinking. He's been out of action for like 7 years. Like, we all been hearing stuff like this over and over again. Is this really real? Is it fake? But,
because for me, guys, I'm telling y'all, I would go absolutely nuts and go crazy over this if it's actually true. In the rumors, if it's actually officially confirmed without any spoilers at all. Because, like they always say never in life. Anything can happen, especially when it comes to professional wrestling. No matter which program it is. But hey, look. Tell me how you guys feel about this. Do you guys feel excited? Do you guys feel confused? Because for me, I'm both, to be honest. Let me know how you feel. Please comment down below. Leave a like and subscribe to my channel. And until next time. Fear the Bulldog, JJ Bulldog.